and the others in one. This is the trends available so far. The ruling Congress, UDP, that coalition is ahead in seats. The Congress was ahead in 9, the Alliance in 5. Nagaland also in the same trend, and this is favoring the Congress. It was ahead in 15 seats.